coming for you, boss.
When you see me, you better thank me, because I'm gonna free your soul.
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Poet Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Poet will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
Take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The racket will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
you're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your book.
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and... now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on, then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
That was rough.